Hi, this problem is based on leach Atelier principle, and let's see the reaction first. So the reaction is Cu